It's a story about a girl who is in trouble. And in her journey, she meets up with these two guys who are totally disconnected with her.
Three central characters in this picture. One is my character and I play a girl called Rupa.
Mela's story is very beautiful. इसे ये नहीं कह सकते कि आपने कभी इसे नहीं देखा होगा, लेकिन ये मैं यकीन के साथ कहती हूँ कि ये कहानी, ऐसी कोई भी कहानी आपने इस अंदाज में कभी नहीं देखी होगी हिंदी फिल्मों में.
This film has lot of everything. It has romance at one side, it has comedy and it has revenge and it has all the colors possible in a Mela. In real life, the thing was that Aamir, being the elder one, was slightly bossy and used to pull my leg on and off and such things.
I think in real life, I would like to think that I am the leader of the two.
The romantic song, Tujhe Rab Ne Banaya Hai Kamal, that is also a very humble tune. You know, it comes easy on the tongue and it's good.
The kind of film it is, it's full of life, you know, all the various different colors of life, all the various emotions of life are there in the film, which is why it's also called Mela.